WIBW. Get your news now.
I'm Sean Wheat with your 30-second news update. The Army has named a new commander at Fort Riley. Still no word on why General Grigsby was fired. Shawnee County Sheriff deputies have arrested a man who refused to stop leading deputies on a police chase. In the long and short of things, OP police are searching for a man walking around naked. Find your entire forecast and details on these stories and more at WIBWNewsNow.com. I'm Sean Wheat, WIBWNewsNow.com.